is what transpired. They won the toss. They decided to bowl first. Runs or wickets? Or some outstanding fielding?
Well, the show started with some boundaries from the bat of Hazratullah Zazai. This was the free hit that he received and hit it for a six until he was bowled out by Ziaur Rahman Sharifi in a maiden wicket over. And another wicket produced in this over was of Usman Ghani by Harotai picking it cleanly and throwing it back at the wicket. Asghar Afghan drove one towards the cover to open his account, but he was not able to capitalize on another short ball and was straight into the hands of Ziaur Rahman Sharifi.
Then the time came for the recovery process. The recovery process of manipulating the field, getting singles and twos and getting occasional boundaries. They were up to the task and with some edgy boundaries also in the process of acceleration. So they managed to find few boundaries, sticky boundaries down to the third man. That was very well guided stroke from the batsman. And then looking to play the lofted shot to provide the much needed impetus. But then they started to lose some wickets.
They were denied. Both of them were denied their 50s. This is how Ibrahim Zadran was caught at the boundary. They were doing so well in that partnership of 97. So they were denied the 50s and denied the 100-run partnership. Both the set batsmen getting out and Bande Ameer Dragons losing the momentum. This was the only maximum hit after that, keeping the total under 115.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, it's going to be fascinating.